And the elf mouth. For a bra. It's the beauty of them big boobs. It's not the beauty. If I was part of the eating.
Comfortable with that,
right? If I'm what?
Comfortable with that, right?
What?
The bra.
Yeah.
Right, with people with cancer, when they know that they've got cancer and when everybody that they love around them knows that they've got cancer, at first it's all this big battle to live. I feel like I'm upset so much. But as time goes on, and it gets worse, when the time comes that the person does die, it ends up being a blessing.
Oh, well, yeah, because, yeah, not a pen or something.
No more suffering. How do we get upset?
Well, you're right, mate, that's right. I think you'd rather not suffer.
Not a good day on the index for them and his brokers.
People suffer, you don't want to suffer
from She said to me, she said, do you know what? She ended up texting me, didn't she? She texted She texted all three of them. Not one of them replied to her while she was at work to let her know how Andrew was. And so that's why she got herself into the state.
Yeah,
so, you'd be
ignored,
you were just... Exactly, so she texted me, and I texted her back straight away. And then when, obviously, like, and then when she come back, she said it's a good job I text you. She said, because none of them replied to me. To let me know how bad that was. And then I said, well, I said, I'm always replying to you. I said, because I know how much you love your granddad. I said, it's obvious, isn't it? I said, the one that's stuck at work, I said, the only thing you're going to be thinking about is granddad. So she was like, how did you know that? I said, because I was there with my granddad then. Just checked on it.
Oh, you have?
Mm. Oh. A bit more.
Shocking turn of events! Appropriate expression! Thank you. banking transaction. Investors are